How does it feel to be here on the eve of the London Film Festival?
It feels amazing and surreal and incredible, and I'm a big fan of the London Film Festival, and I didn't know that I would be ever showing a film that I directed at London Film Festival, so I'm walking on sunshine. Is that too much of a cliche? No, I'm having a brilliant time. Couldn't have a better time. Prevenge is a very dark British comedy, very dark, and it's about a pregnant woman who takes revenge. I actually star in the film, and I directed it as well, and when I acted in it, I was 7.5 months pregnant. So that adds a bit of a extra dimension to the film, if you will.
What does it mean for you to be a part of the LFF this year?
We've shown the film already in Italy and Canada and in France, and I just can't wait to bring the film home. I feel like a British audience is going to be really, really exciting, and I can't wait to show it.